You're just gonna read all the way through.
I can see you.
Well, I suppose that would make things easier if I shared my screen, wouldn't it? Alrighty, can you see my screen now, sir?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Is it big enough for you, or do you want me to make it bigger?
No.
Okay, can you start reading from where I have highlighted and read through the entire?
I don't need to eat food, water, and more like to eat. Some bad like to eat fresh, some well like to eat fresh too. Some bad like to eat bad, and we need to eat food, and we like to eat different things.
All right, excellent job. Mr. C, can you ask your brother to mute for a couple minutes?
It was a kiss that Evelyn needed.
I know it was, Evelyn. Girl. All right. Okay. Okay, let's move on to the next one. So let's try another one here. Okay. Is this big enough, or do I need to make it bigger for you?
No.
Okay. Can you, your brother's just got to mute for a little bit. Tell Mr. K to mute, please. For like two or three minutes, just 2 or 3 minutes. All right, ready? All right, Mr. C. Take it away from the top.
I need special food to play soccer. I need special food to help me run and stop fast. I need slippers to walk. Help me run.
Very good. Let's do one more. All right, take it from the top, sir.
When people paint, they use different colors. There are 3 colors to start. The 3 colors are red, yellow, and blue. Add red and yellow, yellow and blue together to make other color. Add red.
Excellent job. All right, Mr. C, thank you so much for reading with me. Let me actually, if you don't mind, I'm going to ask you a couple questions about what we just read. Let's do a quick reading, a quick check. All right, first question. Which of these is the name of a color? Yellow, light, or paint? Which one of those is a
yellow
color?
Okay, very yellow. Good.
Good. And if you add all the colors together, what color will you get?
Brown.
Very good. And listen to the sentence. Add blue to yellow to make green. What words mean the opposite of add?
Take away.
Nice job, sir. All right. Very good.